Welcome to your favorite channel, See to Love. Today we'll use this purple colored red cabbage extract as an acid base indicator. Red cabbage contains a pigment called anthocyanin. This pigment changes its color in acids and bases. When in acids, having pH less than 7, the color of the extract changes to pink red. But in bases, having pH more than 7, it turns to blue-green. Whereas in strong bases, it may be yellow. However, in neutral solutions, it remains purple. So here we take solutions like lemon juice, baking soda, and vinegar, which are easily available in a house. Let's add the extract to each one of them and see the changes in color that take place. Wow, it has turned pink red in lemon juice and vinegar and blue green in baking soda solution. Let's check some more solutions like salt, dishwasher soap and sugar. We can see the extract remains purple in salt and sugar solutions and turns blue-green in dishwasher soap solution. Then it remains purple in water, changes to blue-green in glass cleaner solution and pink-red in tamarind extract. We saw that the extract changes to pink-red in lemon juice, vinegar and tamarind extract. So, they are acids, right? Whereas, solutions of baking soda, dishwasher soap and glass cleaner are bases having pH greater than 7. Then water, salt and sugar solutions are neutral. Their pH is nearly equal to 7. Wasn't it a great fun to learn? For more videos, stay connected, like, share and subscribe See to Learn. And don't forget to click the bell icon. Thanks for watching.